across the river, way off over there in the distance, you can see where the ridge tops start coming up. Well, I grew up on them hills over there in Piver Nixon community.
Oh, okay.
So when you got, when you went down behind my grandma's barn and came out in the river bottom, Shiloh was a rock's throw from, I mean, we can sit on our back porch where I grew up and listen to the cannons on the 4th of July. So okay. It's that, that's where I grew up, right over there. Okay. And it's part of who I am because we used to sit outside. We always had our family reunions on the 4th of July. And a lot of times they would have some sort of, and usually fire the cannons. And that would start it up, and they'd start telling the stories that had been passed down. And I mean, there's some amazing stories about how the family was affected by the war and who came across the river to fight, all that stuff. So it's part of who I am.
Bless you guys. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. If you have left in you, give Monty and Swa a big round of applause. They worked hard too. We love you and we very much appreciate you for being here. And it's been more of a treat than you know for me to come back home and to come to Shiloh of all places. I mean, this is really special to me. I don't take this place lightly, and I hope you don't either. And guys, enjoy it because there's a lot of people work really hard to keep this place up and keep it looking like it looks, and it's here for you. I mean, you can come and just get all of it you can stay in. So y'all have fun. Be careful going home. God bless you and your families.